स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? माई सेल्फ मिसेस सारिका तटकरे एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच मैथ्स इन योर क्लास. सो टूडे फर्स्ट लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एंड आवर फर्स्ट लेसन इज नोइंग आवर नंबर्स. सी, टिल लास्ट ईयर यू हैड लर्न असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ नंबर्स, करेक्ट? आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक विच वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट, दैट इज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ नंबर्स using the digits. Means digits will be given and by using ascending order and descending order, which we had learned in previous class, by using that we are going to form the numbers. First of all, what is meant by numbers? A number is a combination of digits. Means two digits togetherly form a two-digit number, four digits togetherly form a four-digit numbers, and so on. Now suppose a few digits are given. For example, 6, 4, 2, and 3. Now see, 6, 4, 2, and 3. These digits are given, and by using these four digits, we have to form the greatest four digit number and the smallest four digit numbers. So look at here, for making greatest number, what we have to do? We have to arrange the given digits in descending order. See, to make greatest numbers, we have to arrange the given digits in descending order. Descending order means what? Descending order means first we have to select the greater digit given in the list. So here, which is the greater digit? The greatest digit is 6. Okay. Now, after that, which is the greatest digit? 4. After 4, 3, and then 2. So by using this different digits, means 6, 4, 2, and 3, we make the greatest number, that is 6432. How did we form this? By using the descending order of the digits. Now, while writing the greatest number, we have to take one care, that is, we don't have to put commas. Now see, while writing separate single digits, we had put commas. But when we write the given digits in the form of number, we don't have to give the commas to after every digit. Got it? So this is the greatest number. Now similarly, if we want to make the smallest number by using the same digits, then what we have to do? Then we have to arrange the given digits in ascending order. Now ascending order means what? Ascending order means we have to arrange the given digits from smaller to bigger. Now here, which is the smallest digit? The smallest digit is 2. After that, which digit will come? 3. Then 4. And then 6. Correct? So the smallest number is 2346. So how to make greatest number and smallest number when the digits are given? That did you understand? For that, we have to only use ascending order and descending order of the numbers. Students, when 0 is there given in digits, then how to arrange the numbers in ascending and descending order to make greatest number and smallest number? See, that we will learn now. So first we will make greatest number by using the given digits. Again, same criteria you have to use, that is, we have to arrange the given digits in descending order. Correct? Now see, while making the greatest number here, which is the greater digit, that is 9. So we will write 9. After 9, which number will come? 7, then 6, 5, and at the last 0 we have to write. Got it? So 97,650 is the greatest number we have made by using the given digits. Now, smallest number. While writing smallest number, as 0 is given, what we have to see, while writing the smallest numbers, we are arranging the digits in ascending order. Correct? And here 0 is given. So, we don't have to write 0 at the end, as it is the smallest. To make the smallest number, one care we have to take, that is, first we will write the smallest non-zero number. Now here, what is the students, when 0 is there given in digits, then how to arrange the numbers in ascending and descending order to make greatest number and smallest number? See, that we will learn now. So first we will make greatest number by using the given digits. Again, same criteria you have to use, that is, we have to arrange the given digits in descending order. Correct? Now see, while making the greatest number here, which is the greater digit, that is 9. So we will write 9. After 9, which number will come? 7, then 6, 5, and at the last 0 we have to write. Got it? So 97,650 is the greatest number we have made by using the given digits. Now, smallest number. While writing smallest number, as 0 is given, what we have to see, while writing the smallest numbers, we are arranging the digits in ascending order. Correct? And here 0 is given. So we don't have to write 0 in the beginning. Okay? What we have to do? 0 we will write at the second position. First, than 0. Now look at the other digits. Which is the smallest digit here? 5. 5 is the smallest non-zero digit. After that we can write 0. So after that 0, then what will come? Then other things we are we will write as it is, means in ascending order. But this, while writing 0, we have to take care. We don't want to write 0 at the first position. Okay. First we will write the smallest non-zero number. So here 5 is the smallest non-zero number that we have written. And after that, at the second position, we will write 0. After 0, which digit will come? 6. Then 7 and then 9. Okay, so 50,679 is the smallest number we have made by using the given digits. Our next subtopic is shifting digits. Suppose these digits are given. Suppose these digits are given. See here, this is first digit is 3, then 4, then 9, and then 6. Now, by using these digits, we can make 4-digit number. Okay? Means greatest 4-digit number also we can make, smallest 4-digit number also we can make. So, first we will make greatest number, 4-digit number. Now, while writing greatest number, we have to arrange the given digits in, again, descending order. Correct? So here, which is the greatest digit? 9. Then 6. Then 4. And then 3. So 9,643 is the greatest number. And what will be the smallest number then? The smallest number will be, what we have to do? See, reverse order of it. Means this was descending order. And if we will write the digits in this order, it will be the ascending. Means here this smallest number we have to write, smallest digit we have to write first. Afterward, 4, then 6, and then 9. Got it? So 3469 is the smallest number we can write by using the given digits. In shifting of digits, what we can do? We can shift the digits to make many other numbers, other 4-digit numbers. For example, see here. You can shift the digits. For example, see here. 3, then 4, 9, 6. Suppose this one number is there, 3496. Now what I will do? I will shift these 2 digits. Correct? Means 9 I will take at the second place and 4 I will write at the third place. Then whatever number I will get, that will be 3, 9, 4 and 6. So by shifting of digits, we can make many such other arrangements. Means we can make other numbers also. Got it? So shifting, using this shifting of digits, now here 4 digits are given, they may give you 5 digits also, 6 digits also, anything. But we can shift the digits here we have shifted these 2 digits. You can shift these 2 digits also, these 2 digits also, these 2 digits also to make many other such numbers. Students, let us solve practice 1.1. Okay? In that, question number 1 is find 5 numbers each by using the following digits only once. Means they will give us different digits and we have to form any 5 numbers by using those digits only once. Means each digit we will use only one time. Now first question is, they have given the digit 3, 2, 5 and 4. Okay, these are the digits. Using these digits, we have to make any 5 other numbers. Now, see here. Before that, we had learned shifting of digits. Means, we can shift the digits to make different numbers. Same method we are going to use here. Now, first, I will write the numbers given are 3, 2, 5 and 4. Now, we have, by using these digits, we have to make 4-digit number. Like this, 5 numbers we have to make. Now, here, which method we will use? Before this, we had learned shifting of numbers. So, that same method we are going to use here. Now, see, first these digits I will write as it is to make 4-digit number. So, but these digits I will write togetherly to make a number. So, our first number is 3254. Okay. Now, second number, how to write? So, here what I will do, I will shift these 2 digits. Means, 2 I will write first and 3 I will write at the second place. You can shift any digit. There is no limitations for that. Here I am shifting these 2 digits. So, my second number will be 2, 3, 5, 4. That is, the number which will form is 2354. See, here I have shifted only these 2 digits. Now, to make another number, I will shift these 2 digits. You can shift any digits. So, I will shift these 2 digits, 3rd and 4th. And these numbers I will write, these digits I will write as it is. So, 3, 2, 4, 5. This is another 4-digit number. How to read it? 3245. okay. Now fourth, to get fourth number you can shift any digit. Here I am shifting first and fourth digit. So this digit of 4 I will write at first place, this middle digits I will write as it is, and 3 I will shift at the last. So the fourth number we obtained, that is 4253. Now in fifth, to get fifth number again I will shift any digits. For example, I will write 5 at first place and other digits as it is, that is 3, 2, 4. Now see, this is another 4 digit number, so 5324. Got it? So in this way, when the digits are given and if we want to use each digit only once, then by shifting digits we can write the numbers. In second question, different digits are given. Now see here, 7, 0, 1 and 2. By using these digits, again we have to make another 5 numbers. Here 0 is given. So students, keep in mind, now we want to make 4 digit number. Correct? We have to make 4 digit number and each digit we have to use only once. So 0 we cannot write at the first place, because see, where if we will write 0 in the beginning, we will, whatever number we will get, that ultimately it will become 3 digit number. It will not be 4 digit. To write first number, what I will do, I will shift these 2 digits, means second and third digit I will shift. First I will write as it is, then 1 I will write at the second place, afterwards 0 and 2. See, 7102, this is the first number we obtained by shifting the digit. Now second, in second what I will do, I will shift these 2 numbers, these 2 digits. So 1 I will write first, then 702 as it is. It is another 4 digit number, that is 1702. To get third number, I will shift these 2. So first 2 write as it is, and then 2 and 0. This is the another 4 digit number, and how to read it? 7120. Next, to get fourth number, I will shift for this first and fourth digit. So 2 I will take at first place, 10 I will write as it is, and 7 at the last, and it will make 2107. Next is fifth one. Fifth, I will shift, to write fifth number, I will shift these 2 numbers, okay, given, that is 1207. So 1207. In this way, see, by shifting the digits we can make any numbers, means whatever numbers are they asked in the question. Now here 5 numbers they asked, so we made 5 numbers. So in this way you can solve. Next question, question number 2 is, form the largest and the smallest 4 digit numbers by using following digits. Now see, they have asked us to make largest and smallest 4 digit number. So to make largest 4 digit numbers, what we have to do? We have to arrange the given digits in descending order. Yes? And to make smallest 4 digit numbers, we have to arrange the given digits in ascending order. Means in this question we have to use ascending order and descending order of the digits. Okay, so first we will make largest number. So the largest number is, see here, these are the digits. To make largest numbers, we have to arrange the digits in descending order. So here, which is the greatest digit? 8. So we will write first 8. Afterward, which digit will come? 7. Then 3. And then smallest digit, that is 1. Means this is the descending order. And this is the largest 4 digit number we have made by using these 4 digits. Now we have to make the smallest number. Now while making smallest numbers, we have to arrange the given digits in which order? Ascending order. Okay. Now ascending order means what? From smaller to bigger. Here which is the smaller digit? 1. So we will write 1 first. After that, which digit will come? 3, then 7, and then 8. So 8731 is largest number, and the smallest number is 1378, which we made by using these digits. Okay, understand? Now this second one. Now next digits we are going to learn, that is by using 2, 3, 5 and 1, we have to again make largest number and smallest number. Means same criteria we are going to use of ascending order and descending order. So here the digits have given 2, 3, 5 and 1. So what will be the largest number then? The largest number will be, now here which is the greatest number? In descending order we are writing digits from bigger to smaller. Here which is the bigger number digit? 5. So 5 we have to write first, then 3, then 2, and then the smallest. So this is the biggest number we have made by using these digits. Next is smallest number. In smallest number, now what we have to do? We have to just reverse this order. Means smallest to biggest, we have to write the digits. Now, here which is the smallest digit? 1. Afterward, 2. Then 3. And then the biggest digit is 5. So this is the smallest number we met by using given digits, that is 1235. 6. And then the biggest digit from the given is 7. So 5567 is the smallest number we made by using these 3 digits. Understand? Question number 4 is, form the largest and the smallest 4 digit numbers using any 4 different digits with the condition that digit 6 is always at 1's place. So how to write the answer? We have to write largest 4 digit number. Okay. So largest 4 digit number means largest, we have to use the larger digit first. And we have to keep in mind at 1's place 6 should be there. Now which is the largest digit? 9. After that 8. Then 7. And as per the question, there should be 6 at the 1's place. So this is the largest the number we have made by using 4 different digits. Okay. Now next is smallest 4 digit number. Now to make smallest 4 digit number, what we have to do? We have to take the smallest digit. Can we take 0 at the beginning? No, we cannot take 0 in the beginning. We have to take 0 at the second place. What will happen if you will write 0 in the beginning? Then it will, if we will write, see here, I'll show you. If we will write 0 in the beginning and after 0, 1, then 2, and as per the question, 6 should be there at the ones place. Can we say that it is the 4-digit number? No, it will become 3-digit number, and we want 4-digit number. So we cannot write 0 at first place. Then what we have to do? Which is the smallest non-zero number? 1. So 1, then 0, right? Then 2 and 6. That is 1026 is the smallest 4-digit number.